Alright, we're back. Still here. We got a big old dragon in the background. Look at him there. Look, this guy's a pumpkin head on his helmet on his head. Look at his wings poking up there. Anyway. Yeah. Just chilling. Let's get going up in here. So we got ourselves what we need, I think. Yeah, we got ourselves the brace. Unfortunately, it's fucking dark as hell. Guys, and there are bats in here, that's cool. Let's explore. What are you? More bats? Shit, oh shit. Damn it, poison. Alright, let's rethink this. So they can poison us. It's dark as fuck. And there's quite a few. Okay, so I'm gonna try and kill this one, and then I'm gonna pull in jellyfish. Poison on it. That's poor jelly. Hitting it. Damn, I did it. Can't believe it. That worked. Just keep swinging until they die. Oh shit, there's more. Thank you. So I'm poisoned again, unfortunately. See the fuck off. Poison build up. I don't have any. And I can't craft anything that would do it either. Sorry. Could just rest, I guess, but I don't want to. Oh, that healed me. That's probably a waste, but whatever. I must run in there and get that without dying as soon as possible and level up some. Alright, let's fucking do this. Fucking, he's not coming. Don't need him. Yeah, look at that. Let's put that up. Now we need to work on these two there. And do this. poison? Oh, fuck. Man, it's more up above. That's where they keep coming from. There's so many down below still. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Climb, please, faster. Can we get away from them? That's this medallion, right. Okay, where is that going? Right then. Here we are. We're here now. Go. I got on, isn't it? It's a bit different, I know. And there was something behind you, I think. It was nice. Oh, look. That's what we need. Get rid of that poison we have. Yeah, this will help save us. Oh, shit. Fuck off! That's bullshit, that's what that is, yeah. Yep. That's what I said. Bullshit. Son. Fucking this place, man. I didn't mean to do that, bro. No, I can't. I don't want you. I want... the wolves will cause more of a distraction. There's more of them. Fetch my pretty. Nothing to sprint. Full fucking speed. Come on, sprint climb, sprint climb. Don't get poisoned, don't get poisoned. Ooh, I'm alive, I'm not poisoned. Climb, 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 climb. Yeah, that's cool. Get to that guy. Ow. There's not one here? Oh, wait. Can I move? Would be a different one spawn there? These guys down pretty good, I think, so far. But I did anyway. Place out is what I'm thinking. If I can't, I'm gonna leave. It would be foolish of me to stay here. Fucking that guy again. He always attacks me. Was it that guy before? I think it was that guy before as well. Alright, fuck this. I can't keep up, I'm just gonna get it and get out. A bunch of souls in there. Sprint over here and grab this. Goodbye everything. Okay. Man, there's a ladder is in there is on that platform as well that we can climb down, but I don't know. I've lots of souls and I'm gonna spend these fuckers. Can't get a lot, but I can get like arcane I need, I think that's as much as I need. And then next time we'll be able to get next level. We'll be able to start the Fate. Yes, now we got the arcane, now we just need 15 faith. So we need 5 levels, that's what we'll say. I mean, if I go in there and I... Okay. So we know the spirits are a good, like, farm. So I'm gonna try and sprint past you with my spirit. It's not... My spirit time is fine. The spirits are here is fine, and I'm gonna get poisoned. I'm not. Okay, that was weird. But anyway, now, the spirits up here are a pretty good farm, even though I don't really want to farm them, but I'm gonna get my dogs out and see if they can kill some on my way. That might get me. Oh, I don't know what I'm getting here for. That might get me to where... Need to be for another level, so I'm just gonna sprint and drop in. Light up in this bit. Alright, wolfies. Okay, so this is a bug for bat. So I can get that, I guess. And they're going for the bats now, the wolves. But fuck this shit. Wow. That's just down. Aggressive as fuck right there. There's nothing else here, is there, really? Oh wait, there was this broken part over here. Over here? Okay, then we'll go again. And up. Yeah, here. Don't worry about this guy either. there so it didn't do anything. Fuck again. I mean, that time I got a bunch of them, my dogs died to bat. From up here, they went down there. It's like a... You get close to the bats, but still. Alright. I think I have enough for another level, so we'll go get this. If I can. Get our level. Also be well in the world, I hope. So we don't get poisoned, which we will, because we were quick enough there that the bat was able to poison us as we are at the ladder, where if we're slow enough and maybe poison somewhere else, it's usually better. The other way, dog. So we can become a dragon. Yes. Excellent. Okay. We've leveled up a few times. We're like 25 strength and 25 health bigger with its core. So why don't we... Is it? Just where the hit Godrick is, we'll go try fight Godrick. See if we can't do that right now, eh? What? So I've got 96 souls on me, so that's alright. We can't lose any then. I'm not gonna fight him, that's too much. I'm just gonna go in here. Possibly die. This boy. Jellyfish is somebody up for a close and close. We've seen this a few times.
Yep.
Now we drag it. Stop me. I didn't bring out the whole can we summon some people for this guy?
Some help.
Can I have help, please? Oh, that's what we're gonna do. Upgrade weapon. I should do that. That's not a bad idea. Before we do so, let's try it without upgrading our weapon, shall we? Doing this just one of these times, we won't do it both, and then we'll do it again after upgrading my weapon. Anybody doing Godrick right now? Come on, people, please. They are, they're not putting their things there. Here we go. Yes, look at this, they're all out here. So I got this one, I believe. What's his name? Who is he?
What is he got, a plant face?
Oh, unable to summon. Unable to summon. Mood. Oh, a nice, cool looking knight. Come on, I want to summon some people for this.
That'd be a bitch.
You look, there's heaps in there too. Is this that guy? Did he just move? Oh no, pumpkin head. You want a pumpkin head? Oh, big axe burly man. Samurai player, I believe. So it's taken a while. You think it's gonna work, or you think it's just gonna fuck it up? Most times, look at this guy. Now I wanna see. Ooh. Stuff reset. Let's just summon a ring because you can't summon anyone. Come on. Give me someone to summon. Billy man, still here. Damn, he moved it. Wait. Blackbeard. Yo, what's up, dude? How's it going? I need to recover. there at the front. Dear friend, praise the ring. Yes, he's got it too. Nice. Good job, bro. Thank you very much for your services rendered. Yeah, look. Nice. Unless I got that attack, which I could use on. Oh. Nice, boy! That guy was pretty strong, too. But 15k. We'll do some level up, and then we'll go see if we can upgrade. I can't talk to anyone, that's crazy. You think you'd be able to talk to her now? Faith? And let me see, actually, before we go do any leveling up. Yeah, nice, we got this, we can use. Oh, wow. Wow. That was way bigger than I thought it was. Unfortunately, it's not enough to do another level, because we need 10k now. 7 more, is it? Yeah, 7 more and we'll be able to level up again. But that's so sweet though, we defeated him now with help of our friend. Don't even remember what his name is. How good am I? Alright, nice. Yeah, so we didn't need to see him rip the dragon's head off, we already saw that. Alright, head forward.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that.
Is this the guy that helped us?
Where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godrick, you filthy slug.
Yeah,
feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
Wouldn't hurt him, I'd fucking have swings at it too.
Oh! Hello there.
Hello there.
This weasel was... Godrick was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Oh, I love this guy, he's so happy. Anything else to say, my friend?
Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy.
Yeah, bro, we'll come with.
Can I, mate?
Your mate, he's gonna go out and fuck.
I suppose I'm free.
Said?
I can do whatever takes my fancy, can I, mate?
Or is he asking me, or is he calling me mate, or is he saying Kenny mate? What the fuck? What a horny bastard, eh? Well, that looks like that's done. Oh, that's a person, then it's just a fucking tombstone. Well, let's move on, shall we? See what's behind the door. Someone's the fuck, eh? This is my throne. Pretty sweet. Where do these doors lead to? Let's go right first. There's nothing in here. Let's just say. Okay, so it's not this way. I have to come here afterwards, maybe? Wait, can I interact with statues at all? That's something too. Nope. Oh, this one's on a dead end. Let's see what we got. There's a way out. Shibiri grape. What's your problem, love? Maiden, dear maiden, where are you? Take my grapes. Okay, so do I drop grapes to this guy? I have grapes. Where's all the grapes at? Oh, he's grape. Key item, so I must need it for something. Oh well, fuck you then, bitch. Is that all that's down here, really? And then this exit, I guess, actually. Where are we? I wondered. Oh look, we're beyond the fog wall. Oh look, map. Alright, we're gonna go get the map. As to know where we are. Ooh. The Uma something with the lake. Oh look. Yes. Alright, we made it to the new place. We had help from some friends, some co-op stuff. Yeah, all in all it was a good effort today. Anyway, just gonna wrap it up for this episode. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope people are enjoying. Please let me know where to go next. Anything cool I missed back in the other place or whatever. Let me know and I'll go check it out. But yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Ciao.